look out, check it out, the lady with the cheese. Make me wanna shout, don't feel the heat, just let me jump on the street now. Get it up, get it on, get on your feet now.
Baharon ne dekha, fizaon ne dekha, nazaron ne dekha, hawaon ne dekha. Magar tu yahi hath hai mujhko dekhne ka, dekh le. Main dekhne ki cheez hu, tu mujhko dekh le.
One shouldn't just say, okay, Diwane to Diwane was successful and then just lie back. I think we have great potential with most of, I'll say all 8 songs. But I think these 2 are exceptional tracks in the whole album. And I think this will just boost the sales of Diwane to Diwane Hai. Because, I mean, I have seen the reaction that Diwane gets and the song Main Dekhne Ki Cheez Hoon gets. And I think there must always be a follow-up. If Madonna can have 8 songs, 8 videos of all the 8 songs she does, I think we poor little souls can at least have 2 videos, you know. It keeps you in the limelight and also boosts the sales, which is what we want to do, is promote the album in the best way possible.
Itne saada dance videos bane hain Hindustan mein aur Hindustan ke bahar, ke unse alag karne ki koshish karna mere khayal se bahut akalmandi ka kaam nahi hai. लेकिन यह है कि जो भी कर रहे हैं उसको अच्छा करें. और मेरे पास बहुत बड़ा एडवांटेज यह है कि श्वेता बहुत अच्छी डांसर हैं, श्वेता बहुत अच्छी परफॉर्मर हैं, तो मुझे उसकी वजह से एक ये प्लस पॉइंट मिल रहा है, जिसकी वजह से मुझे उम्मीद है कि एक अच्छा वीडियो बनेगा. और गाना तो धमाल है. बोला
Main Dekhne Ki Cheez Hoon is a very aggressive kind of song, which is a complete contrast to Diwane. I'm looking very pretty and very sweet. But this has a lot of power. Ganesh has done a brilliant job with the choreography. Even Michelle has given me a very different look compared to what I had in Diwane to Diwane. She's very Indian. So I wanted Michelle for this also to give me a different look. So I think it's getting together of different people. Of course, I've stuck to Ganesh, who was also for Diwane to Diwane Hai. And the whole feel to the whole thing, you know. Vikram has given me different clothes, like that was very Indian. Now he's given me really crazy clothes for all this. I think it's really, people are going to like the song. I think people will love the song more than Diwane to Diwane Hai. I mean, at least the reaction that I've been getting from my shows.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I just want to just enjoy the success of this album. I'm really enjoying, it's such a thrill to hear my song in every panwala, every car that passes by, every wedding, every party. I mean, for a singer, that is the biggest satisfaction. It's like literally having a baby. Well, I'm exaggerating, not as wonderful, but it's a great feeling.